Hey, what's up? It's Ollie from Ollie's Drift Garage. Quoc's been nice enough. He said we can come down, check things out, and we can take a look at Yoshioka's S15 and Quoc's S14, which I heard had a little bit of damage at another event. So I'm going to try to get out of the sun and get inside, and we'll go start snooping around. Hey!
Hey, what's going on, man?
What's up, Quoc? How you doing?
Doing good, how are you?
I'm good, man. So you ready to do this?
Yeah.
Alright.
So let me give you a tour of the shop. So this is our sales office. In the back over there, it's our mechanic office. So, here we have our customer waiting room.
You guys love the flat screens, huh? Why buy one when you can buy five?
There's actually six.
There's six?
Let's see it.
Oh, one's in your car, right?
Here we have our showroom. You know, we try to stock all the normal 40 SX, you know, the normal drift car stuff. So any guy can come in and pick it up. That's new wholesale, and we have a service, full service shop.
Oh, okay, let's check that out.
We have three lifts, alignment rack, laser alignment machine, tire balance, mounter, and nitrogen machine. Head over to Derek. First, we have our four-wheel dyno. Derek's working on a, looks like a cylinder, recording a head.
Derek's doing a head job?
He is doing a head job.
That doesn't sound very good. At the same event?
Same event.
Oh.
This side hit a concrete wall. Pushed the frame in a little, top car was a little. Broke the suspension. Fixed that. It ran okay at the event. But now it's just the aftermath. Yeah. We're just gonna pull the front for now. Front lean that up back.
So we got 1 week. No problem. Cause you gotta get this car. You gotta get this car ready because I think you and Forrest have some unfinished business, right?
Kind of. This would have been a good battle. Forrest's a really good driver. I had fun following him for the first part of this. We were pretty close when we first started tandem. Never really had a full-on tandem battle. Head on over to 01 and I'll show you the
And yeah, it's like a big candy shop of all kinds of different cars, not just imports, but we got some domestics, some muscle cars, that Mustang over there. We got a little bit of European flavor with the Porsche.
Here's the
It looks all nice on display even, huh? This car is actually, the car is actually pretty clean on the inside. There's not a whole lot of bells and whistles going on.
This car, I think in Japan, is considered like a street car.
Like
a modified street car. It's not really a full-on race car. It still has, door panels. It's not fully stripped. It still has sound deadening material in it.
And then how much horsepower is he putting out?
This car, I believe, makes right around 360. Well, not too much, but has pretty good response.
How does that stack up to your S14?
S14 on low boost makes 4. On our high boost setting, currently it makes 450. We can up boost even more to make 5, but that's more than time testing. Normally I run it around 4.
Right on. So we're going to see this car and your car, hopefully, as long as everything goes well, at D1 Chicago at Soldier Field. You excited?
Pretty excited. I'm still curious about the track. I don't know how they're going to set it up. I'd rather have a Miami set up versus
Oh, really?
I like the straight entry
into a bank. What did you think about that wall? I've heard both sides. I've heard some people really liked it, and I heard some people going into like a barrier.
I like that style better. I think I'm
And it's a little bit more dangerous too, right?
Maybe that's why I like it.
Ooh, Quoc. He likes danger. All right, so next stop, Chicago. You guys have everything ready to go?
The Sonic car is all ready to go. My car is almost there.
We saw that. So as long as everything gets set up, we'll see you in Chicago on August 1st.